Been in the trades pretty much right out of high school. I was looking around. I had heard about how good DPR was, so I reached out to them. They hired me on the spot. And then on this project, it was a prefab project, so we were in charge of coordinating all the panel install deliveries and install of all the prefab panels. Pretty much one of a kind. This is a 100% prefab. Install went fantastic. Almost half the time it would to stick frame. It saves on the install side, which again helps the production rate and the speed to get the job done. So that helps the client get a project done quicker. I think it's a benefit to have self-perform on site. So when changes do happen, we're already here. We can understand the issue immediately and the reasons why it needs to be done, and we can get on it right away. SPW, I believe, brings value to a project because we're all a team. We've all worked together, so it saves time and money, and that helps us all out in the end to get the project done. So yeah, my role at SPW, being a foreman and as a leader, is to find my replacement. So I have my lead men that I'm teaching correctly on how to become a foreman like myself, and they're able to move up in this company, and how to teach them to look at the details, how to implement the details, and how to plan accordingly and line out the men efficiently. That's one of the things I love about DPR is the culture and the core values, but it's a culture of safety. And then it's like a family. We believe in that culture. Enjoyment is one of our core values, and we do, you know, it is out in the field. Everyone loves it.